And yes, something I want to ask you. You see, some songs where them in a church I sing. Because people feel where they sing, say, before they start sing. Me them I sing one song, they say, He saved me Daffy Duck, fill me Daffy Duck, keeps me Daffy Duck when I'm hungry Daffy Duck. I got Jesus, and Daffy Duck, oh Lord, and Daffy Duck. Eh? Oh, and a Daffy Duck. Oh, that's enough. Oh, may I get one paper and write it down? That's enough. Okay, that's enough. Come here, say Daffy Duck no cartoon character. Mm-hmm. I mean, they may have one next one where they may say, Daniel God, throw Shirley in the river. Daniel God, throw Shirley in the river. If you only look to him by faith, Daniel God, throw Shirley in the river. Eh? And I say, go, how we go? Oh, Daniel God surely will deliver. Oh, so I'm to that one, and I always say, confuse me, Lord, with the fire of your spirit. Confuse me, Lord, and make me more like you. Eh? And I confuse, I consume. Oh, come here, say, then how the people they ask God to confuse them? People even know where they must sing before they sing where they must sing, you know. Yes. And this one I say, we shall have a grandchild up in heaven. We shall have a grandchild up in heaven. Have a grandchild. And a grandchild, a grand time. Come here, say, why do I wait until they reach heaven to get grand bikini? All right, thank you very much. Here, yes, if you know where they must sing, say before they must sing. Thank you.